Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Final Fantasy 16. This is episode 21. Follow the main storyline to complete this episode.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it.
Where did you two come from?
Inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
The bridge is closed!
He dies here!
Turn back, or it's the dungeon!
Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's weighing inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back. There are so many.
Aye. One for every fragment of our mind.
Where did he go?
I'm not here for you, Garuda!
Thank you.
found you.
Thunder! May as well hear what he has to say.
Back in there now, eh?
This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase. More killing. For what?
Little shortcut, Sid.
Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. Can't be much further now.
Your choice.
Clive, what's the situation?
You're late.
Gav's in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
I'll take the dragon. Take the dragoon.
Yeah!
me more than it hurt him. Sorry, lads. Don't know how much help I'm gonna be here.
Give me thunder!
One down, one to go. Bastards fly, but what goes up must come down. Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off.
Funny.
Let's get this fixed before someone doesn't.
I should be ready too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
Off you go, then.
I should probably say thank you to Gav, too. That inn at the top of the hill must be Martha's Rest. Gav said the landlady's a friend.
But can we say the same for her patrons?
Imperials don't tend to think well to those with my mark. If anyone asks, I'm a branded soldier, sworn to protect my noble mistress.
They never finished building the bridge then.
After what happened at Phoenix Gate, it didn't seem the highest priority.
Oi! Stop and give me an hand.
Here we are. Martha's Rest.
That's one of our branded.
You barely have to step out.
I wonder if Martha is as friendly as Gav claims.
Let's go and find out, shall we?
When he goes to Eastpool, leave him in the pond.
It was good, honest.
You said that. To the marshes, then. Let's find that ladder.
Here's the gate. And that must be the ladder.
I don't care what your orders are, Brandon.
Get away from me!
What was that?
It came from under the bridge. Come on.
There he is.
Hold on, we're coming!
The bridge will be fixed when it's fixed.
I hear the levers are due to go up.
Do you like that? No, there's plenty more of that.
And we'll see it at an...
Make sure you're aiming that at the fish there, son.
Come and have a look! Don't
fresh
be shy!
Fresh cuts! Get your fresh cuts in!
Children were tested, that a bearer's fate was decided at birth.
And assumed it was best for all concerned. I know. But for a child to be blamed, to be hated by its parents through no fault of its own.
We knew nothing of what it meant to be born that way, did we?
No. There's the Abbey. What darkness awaits us within, I wonder.
Let's go and see.
If we must.
Good, honest.
And know that you will all.
I hear the levies are due to go up.
Martha said the blight had spread even further south, pushing yet more monsters down with it. I dare say we'll be seeing a few along the way.
Then we shall have to keep our wits about us.
Look, the windmills. That must be Eastpool.
I remember coming here with Lord Murdoch when I was young. Rosaria seemed a very different place back then. If we follow the road to the north, it should take us all the way to Phoenix Gate. Let's go. finer man as my father.
You're not so very different, you know. Especially dressed like that. Come on, let's go and meet that bearer.
I'm not sure this order is this.
Sorry, Jill, for making you do all this in my stead.
It can't be helped if we're to keep up the pretense. Come on, let's head for the stables. I hope he hasn't wandered into trouble.
Let's just concentrate on finding him.
Think up now.
Still no sign. Could he have strayed even further? The Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the Blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.